KSBW weather with meteorologist Art Jarrett.
Well, good morning to you. As we look over the last several hours, rainfall continues to move out of the area. And boy, oh boy, yeah, we're starting to dry out. But a couple of blips on the radar have been showing up, and we'll see that continue as we go into much of the afternoon hours. Now, we have a break of a cloud deck here. As you can see, that moisture plume is moving all the way down to the south, and we have an area of low pressure that's going to guide a little slight chance of showers for us just along the coastline, and that is a possibility into 4 o'clock. We're going to see this little bubble here just kind of move closer to the shoreline, and that's what I'm talking about, a little chance of any type of slight chance of moisture moving back along the coastline. So nothing that will cause anyone a lot of trouble. We'll also see, as we go into Thursday, clear to partly cloudy skies with the wind still holding up to 20 miles per hour, gusting up to 25. We'll see a bit of a zonal flow start to work into the area. That means a nice little west to east pattern of the wind flow moving into our vicinity. And as we go into Friday, we'll start to see this area of low pressure well to the north, and an area of low pressure that has been cutting across the central Pacific start to come together, and the two of them will move in on us on Saturday, and increasing the cloud cover as we go into the morning hours and into the evening hours. We'll see a chance of rainfall moving in for Saturday night, getting all the way into possibly early Tuesday morning. You can see how this continues to bubble in, and it will be heavy at times, and it could possibly bring in some snow to our local mountain peaks. Now, as that continues to bubble up, you'll see that continue through Sunday, heavy at times, a little bit more so to the north up in the Bay Area. For us tonight, today we'll go from 50 to 57 degrees, clear to partly cloudy skies, chance of showers and a cool ocean breeze coming in, and we'll see a small craft advisory in the Monterey Bay with winds getting up to 26 miles per hour. Now, Ben Lomond, temperatures today, we'll see some low 50s up in the Santa Cruz Mountains. You get to the beaches, we have downsloping winds because of northwesterly winds, so we'll see some warming for Santa Cruz, 56 degrees, 55 as you get into Salinas and a Big Sur. Temperatures will be in the low 50s and also the upper 50s right through the valley areas with clear to partly cloudy skies. And then tonight, 28 to 41, clearing skies, chilly and frosty with temperatures dipping down in our low-lying areas and in the mountains to about 28 degrees. We'll see dry conditions through Thursday and Friday. Chance of rainfall comes in for Saturday evening and heavy at times through Sunday.